our today's classes. Yes. So Wednesday, which is the day today? Wednesday. Yes. And what's the date? Can anyone tell me the date? Today is 11/11/2020. So how you are going to say this date? Yes, it's 11 November 2020. So what is interesting fact? 11/11/2020, isn't it? That is 11 November 2020, and the day is Wednesday. So what are we going to do today? As it's an English class and we are learning about U sound words. So which sound we are doing these days? U. Can anyone tell me what is the sound of U? U. U. Understood? U, B, up. U, G, up. U, T, at. U, M, um. Then we did U, M, an. Then the sound, yes, we also did up, up. Isn't it? We have done all these sounds. Now today, I am going to teach you few more sounds of U family words. Those are us, us. So double F, that means the sound of alphabet F, that is F, will go a little long. A, s, us. A, s. Now when you are saying s, your lips is making a curve formation and the air is coming out. A, s. Just keep your hand here and you can feel the air is coming out and touching your hand. A, s, us. Next we have is U. U sound word. Okay? U. 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 Now see, L is the sound of alphabet L. Now the alphabet is being repeated here. Again, U. U. L ko hum thoda sa extend karenge and it will be U. 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 Clear? Next we have is ank. A, n, k, ank. A, m. Jo n hai, uski sound halki si aayegi and k. Ank. A, n, k, ank. Clear? Next we have is ash. S and h. I have told you many times when we write s and h together, the sound become sh. Isn't it? So when this sh is mixed with a, it's become ash. Ash. Clear? This is what we are going to study today. Now let's begin with the words. I'll give you some examples and you have to tell me about those words. Understood? So moving to the first sound, we have us. What is the first sound we have here? It's now, whenever you are coming to the school, the very first example I am giving you, and you wear your full sleeve shirts. As the winters have approached, so you wear your full sleeve shirt, a full sleeve shirt dalte ho. So, or if you have ever seen your father, when he is going to office, he is getting ready. So, the shirt he is wearing, the full sleeve one, he is having something here which he buttoned. जो यहाँ पे रिस्ट के ऊपर हम बटन करते हैं उसको, व्हाट वी कॉल दैट पर्टिकुलर पार्ट? शर्ट के उस पर्टिकुलर पार्ट को हम क्या कहते हैं? इट्स अ कफ. कफ. सो जो शर्ट में स्लीव के अंदर यहाँ पे एक बटन होता है जिसको हम इधर अपने रिस्ट पे टक करते हैं, दैट पार्ट इज कॉल्ड कफ. नाउ व्हेन आई एम स्पीकिंग दिस वर्ड, the sound that is blending with uff sound. Listen to that. K, uff, cuff. So uff sound is here we have. K, af, kaf. So how we are going to write that? K, af, kaf. K, af, kaf. Is that clear to all? Okay. Next. Now, when we were doing a story, the three little pigs, if you remember, there was a fox in the story. Isn't it? So what he was doing when he wanted to break the house of the pigs, jab usko pig ka house break karna hota tha, what that fox was doing? Huff and puff. He huffed and puffed and broke the house. Remember that? You remember that dialogue in which the fox come? He did? He huffed and puffed and broke the house. So what is that huff and puff? Can you tell me? So let me tell you. Whenever you are running, you are coming running. What is this? When you are breathing with your mouth, it's called huff. Sorry. It's called huff. Huff.
Very good. So who's helping that? Buh,
animal in farm animals? Bull. So cow is female and the male is bull. Bull. Okay, now whenever you come to school, sometimes it happens your bag is very heavy, बहुत heavy होता है और आप इसे pick ही नहीं कर पाते हो. So what you do? Or if you are going out for your trip somewhere, आप कहीं holidays के लिए जा रहे हैं and you carry lot of bags, lot of suitcase, you are having big suitcase होते हैं, they are very heavy, you cannot pick it. So what you do? You take a trolley bag, you are hold करते हो and you are moving with it. So what you are doing with that? किसी चीज को जब आप अपनी तरफ खींच रहे हो, what you are doing? Pull. Push is जब हम धक्का देते हैं. I'm not talking about that. जब हम किसी चीज को अपनी तरफ खींचते हैं, like you remember tug of war, वो जब रस्सी से खींचते हैं two sides पे लोग. So जब हम खींच रहे होते हैं, what we are doing? Pull. So what is that? It's pull. Full. Bull. Pull. Understood that? What are the words we have learned in ul's out? Full. Bull. Pull. Okay? Now, next sound we are going to do is ank. A-n-k. Ank sound words. Now, can anyone tell me different ank sound words we, if any something near to you? Okay, let me give you examples. Have you ever seen, might be some of you might be having also, beds hote hain, kids bed hote hain, jo chote wale jinme bachche sote hain. So they have one over the other. Ek ke upar ek beds hote hain. You might have seen these type of beds in different cartoons like pony, fairy pony, or you can say Barbie. Ye jo cartoons aate hain, inke andar hote hain. And these are the beds shared by small children. How they do? एक के ऊपर एक होते हैं, वी कॉल इट बंक बेड. व्हाट वी कॉल इट? बंक बेड. क्लियर? जब वो एक के ऊपर एक होते हैं, सिमिलर एज यू हैव सीन इफ यू हैव एवर ट्रेवल्ड इन अ ट्रेन, ट्रेन में जो बर्थ होती है जिन पे आप बैठते हो, जो सीट्स होती हैं वो खुल जाती हैं एंड दे आर वन ओवर द अदर. इसी तरह से बेड्स होते हैं. इफ यू गो टू एनी हॉस्टल, जब आप बड़े हो जाओगे एंड इफ यू गेट अ चांस टू विजिट, इफ यू आर स्टडिंग आउटसाइड, सो देयर यू विल फाइंड सच बेड्स, जो क्या होता है, एक के ऊपर एक ऐसे लेयर में होते हैं. सो वी कॉल देम बंक. व्हाट यू कॉल देम? ब अंक बंक. क्लियर? सो इट इज ब अंक बंक. ब अंक बंक, यू कॉल इट बंक. Clear? Now the next word which I'm going to discuss, ki aapke ghar mein zarur available hoga. Mama most of the times keep woolen clothes or the extra things which she don't need every day in such a box. This box is made of iron. Kisi bhi metal se bana hota hai, not only iron, it can be any metal. Sometimes it's aluminium, sometimes it's steel. Ye kitchen mein bhi available ho sakta hai. We call it trunk. Have you ever seen a trunk at home? If you will open your book, you will find a picture there, or aap fir wahan se associate kar paoge. The word is trunk. Now, I know it's a big spelling, but if you will write it with the sounds, no problem. So let us say the word once again. Trunk. Now listen carefully. Tr. Now, what we have to mix with it? Ank sound. So, tr, ank. Trunk. Isn't it? B, ank, bunk. Tr, ank, trunk. Clear everyone? The ank sound word, what is bunk? A special bed which is having different layers one over the other. Then the next we did is a trunk. So trunk is a very big box in which we keep our extra things which we don't use regularly. For example, many of you might be using it to keep your woolen clothes. Ki woolen clothes to ek specific time mein use hote hain. So when we are not using them, we wash them, we stack them in a trunk and we keep it aside. Is that clear? Now, next word is, there is a type of food which is not good for our health. So that one which is good, we call it healthy. One which is not good, which is not healthy for us, हम उसके लिए क्या वर्ड यूज करते हैं? वो कौन सा फूड होता है? इट इज जंक फूड. यस, व्हाट इज जंक? जंक इज व्हिच इज ऑफ नो यूज, समथिंग वेरी बैड. ठीक है, फूड, इफ यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट फूड, जंक फूड इज गुड इन टेस्ट बट इट इज वेरी बैड इन हेल्थ. इट इज वेरी बैड फॉर हेल्थ. एक भी हेल्दी न्यूट्रिएंट नहीं होता उसमें. क्लियर? सो व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द वर्ड जंक, ज अंक, जंक. सो हाउ यू गोइंग टू राइट? ज अंक जंक. क्लियर एवरीवन? सो द थ्री वर्ड्स आर ब अंक बंक, ट्र अंक ट्रंक, ज अंक जंक. अंडरस्टूड दैट? नाउ द लास्ट साउंड ऑफ आर यू फैमिली विच वी आर गोइंग टू डू टूडे and with this we will be finishing with all the sounds is ash, a, sh, ash, ash sound words. So can you tell me something with ash sound word? Something which we use in our painting. जब हम painting करते हैं तो color हम किस चीज से spread करते हैं? अगर आपको मैम ने एक circle shape दिया and I ask you to color it with painting colors, जो poster colors हैं, उनको use करने के लिए what do you use? Brush. Similarly, to clean your teeth, what do you use? Brush. Brush. Isn't it? So brush use roz kar rahe hain. Now today we have learned the spelling. Now you will tell me the spelling. Mix the sound. Brush. Brush. Now see how we are going to do that. Brush. So this is the ash sound word and with this ash we have mixed the sound of br, br, ash, brush. Clear to all? Br, ash, it's brush. Now, whenever you wake up in the morning, you go to toilet. You go there to freshen up yourself, to just get all the things evacuate out, all the fecal matter evacuate out. So, where you go and sit? On the toilet seat. So, that toilet seat is having a tank attached to it. What is that? Flush. Yes, what is that? Flush. जो उसके साथ एक टैंक अटैच होता है, we just flush that. Flush मतलब जब हम बहुत सारा एक बटन प्रेस करते हैं, lot of water come out to just clean that toilet seat. So, what we call it? Flush. Flush. How you are going to write that? Now tell me. Flush. Flush. So write down. Flush. 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 Is that clear to all of you? So now from today onwards, whenever you are going for your regular toilet work or something, for your regular routine work, you will use this word now. Clear? Okay. Next is, अब you have done something really good. आपने बहुत अच्छा work किया है. सब आपको praise कर रहे हैं या कोई uncle auntie आए हैं. वो कह रहे हैं, अरे आप तो बहुत अच्छे लग रहे हो आज. क्या बात है? So क्या होता है? Thank you auntie. ऐसे करते हो ना? So what is that? जब आपको बहुत शर्म आती है, you feel very shy and you smile. What is that? Blush. Yes. जब आप शाय भी फील कर रहे हो और आपको अच्छा भी लग रहा है, हाँ मेरी तारीफ हो रही है, वाव, आई एम बीइंग प्रेज्ड. सो व्हाट इज दैट? वो क्या एक्सप्रेशन होता है? ब्लश, ब्लश, ब्लश. सो हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू राइट दैट वर्ड? ब्ल, ब्ल. एंड विद दैट वी विल मिक्स it becomes blush. So the ash sound words we have learnt is brush, flush, blush. Is that clear to all of you? Let's have a quick revision of all the words. Uff, cuff, huff, puff. Then we did ul sound. Full, bull, pull. Next we did is unk, bunk, trunk, jump. And last we did is ash, that is brush, flush, blush. Is that clear? Okay. Now moving towards our today's verb. So open your book on page number 66. Clear? So book page number 66. So this is your today's classwork. And for homework, we are going to write all these U sound words, these different U family words in our notebook. Is that clear to all of you? So class, now open your notebooks, your English notebooks, and see how we are going to do our today's work. So today we are going to write U sound words that we have learnt in our notebook. So first thing is write today's date, that is 11th November 2020. Clear? And this is your homework, so write HW. Now after that you have to write the topic U sound words, and as we did in the previous work, you have to write these words leaving a space blank between each sound. Clear? So skip a line and then write the sounds like this. Now we are going to start writing these words. So when we did uff sound, we have learnt k, uff, cuff. Then we did huff, her, uff, huff. Then next we did is puff, per, uff. So the three words are cuff, huff, puff. Next is ul sound. So how we are going to write the words here? The first word that we learnt is fur, ul, full. Fur, ul, full. Then bur, ul, bull. Then we did pur, ul, pull. So the words are full, bull, pull. Understood that? Now the next we did is unk sound. Which is the next sound we did? Unk sound. So can you tell me the word you learnt in unk sound? Bur, unk, bunk. Yes, it's bur, unk, bunk. Then we learnt the box in which we keep all our things which we don't use. Trunk, trunk, that is trunk. Bunk, bunk, trunk, trunk, and junk, junk, isn't it? Now the last we did is ash sound, ash. So what are the words we have learnt? Br, br, r, br, ash, brush, br, ash, brush, fl, ash, flush, fl, ash, flush, bl, 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 ash, blush. Clear? So the words we learnt is brush, flush, and blush. So this is how you are going to do your today's homework.
Is that clear to all?
So class, I hope you have understood different U sound words that we have done today. So your work is to do your book work as classwork and notebook work as homework. Finish your work, share that with me, and after that get ready for the next class. And one thing more which I want to tell is, with this we have completed all the 5 vowel sounds, that is A, E, I, O, U. Is that clear? So all these 5 vowel sounds, all the different families we have learned, we have completed. Now it's time for you to keep revising all these sounds so that it will be easy for you to start with the reading book. Okay, bye for now, take care.